Okay, I have to.
That's right, Trini, lots of food and goodies. Why? Because it's Thursday. Chef Adrian's here in our Panda Kitchen for our weekly Maximum Flavor segment. Not only can you cook at home and take notes of Chef Adrian's wonderful recipes, you can also check her out on NBCMiami.com, do a search for Chef Adrian, pops right up.
Or come visit me at the restaurant.
Or at the restaurant, or come visit her on cyberspace, facebook.com/Chef Adrian. Send us a question, Chef Adrian's gonna answer it at the end of the show. But right now we're talking, there's something bubbling up.
Yes, we're steeping some heavy cream because we're making a butternut squash bisque Maximum Flavor Style.
It's always Maximum Flavor Style.
So, you know, it's fall and we have these, you know, we got squash, we got pumpkin, all these type of things hanging around the grocery store. And this is a real simple recipe. I do it at the restaurant though. People love it. We actually have it tonight for our last dark dining event.
Dark dining masquerade.
Oh no, I just gave away one of the dishes that we're doing tonight. I'm not supposed to.
Rewind.
Rewind,
erase,
forget that.
Okay. And continue your life.
Well, this is a delicious recipe.
Okay. Just pretend you didn't know.
There you go. So I steep some heavy cream over like medium heat. And I have in the oven at 450 degrees some butternut squash. Roasting.
Squish and squash it.
Here we go. When they start to brown at the edges is when they're ready.
Did you put that in the oven? Is that what you did?
Yeah, 450 degrees for about 15 to 20 minutes, you know.
Wow, that smells really good.
Yeah.
So let me ask you a question. Do you carve pumpkins for Halloween?
I don't carve pumpkins. I'm probably really bad at
You're
it.
You're a chef and you don't carve pumpkins?
I don't carve pumpkins.
Do you roast the seeds?
You see that? I'm dying to try that. I haven't done that either.
I'm going to do it because I do it every year.
Okay, I've been waiting for somebody to do that for me, but okay, I still haven't gotten my seeds.
I'm going to do it for you. All right. Now, what are you doing? You're going to put them in the blender.
We're going to put them in the blender just like this. Okay. That's about right.
So
okay.
Now, I would think to kind of to stew them a little bit, you know, boil them a little. No.
No. Okay. We want to roast them. Roasting extracts the maximum flavor out of this, you know, out of the ingredients.
That's
secret, guys. Another secret. All right, so
that's
we got our...
between you and me. One of the many.
One of the
Yeah.
We got our hot cream.
Peel a potato.
Ooh.
There you go.
Cream.
Now this, you got to be careful when you blend it. This could be a disaster.
Oh, okay. So I'm going to stand back.
Stand back.
When do we bring
garlic.
Back the chef's dust? Is there some chef's dust?
There's some chef's dust right here, baby.
Okay. All right.
Here we have some cinnamon, spice, a little bit of chef's dust.
Thank you.
A little bit more.
Throw
a little bit behind your shoulder.
A little, one, two, three. Over the shoulder.
Okay. A little bit of salt.
Mm-hmm.
Some cumin. Here we go.
Cumin.
Here you go. And a little bit of pepper.
I see that you got chilies over there. Is that a surprise for later?
That's my garnish, baby.
Okay.
And we have about 2 tablespoons of yellow onion. And that's it. We put it all in the blender and let it come together.
Okay, this is gonna.
Okay, cross your fingers. Stand back.
Crossing my fingers. Standing back.
Okay. Here we go. Let's put it over here for you.
Okay.
Because this, there you go.
Right. Oh,
butternut squash bisque. Can you smell it?
I do smell it, chef. That was really easy.
Wow,
to make.
Super easy, super delicious.
I love to smell.
There you go. And now I like because you know the fall. We're roasting sun-dried tomatoes right in the center. A little bit of pine nuts for some added crunch.
Ooh.
There you go.
And to add even more crunch.
And some beautiful chives right in the center there to make that pretty.
What is this for?
A couple of little croutons, because I like my croutons.
I like croutons too, especially if it's a bisque.
There you go.
Oh, they're kind of gonna.
And there you have butternut squash bisque, maximum flavor style. Come get it at the restaurant. Come tonight for our last dark dining.
Last dark dining. I can't believe it.
Well, for the year.
For the year. Yeah, you have to bring that back. It did so well. All right, don't forget. Send Chef Adrian any cooking questions you might have. Go to her Facebook fan page, which is facebook.com/Chef Adrian. She'll be picking the questions and answering live when we come right back. In the meantime, you know, I'm just going to have to try the butternut squash.
You're going
to
try it.
I mean, you know, I'm going to have to take one for the team and try it.
Today's Maximum Flavor Cooking segment is brought to you by Panda Kitchen and Bath. From imagination straight to installation, log on to pandakitchen.com today.
Live, this is South Florida Today on NBC6 HD.
All right, welcome back. This week's question for Chef Adrian comes from Andrew in Miami. Chef Adrian, what is your favorite food to cook and why? What isn't your favorite food to cook?
Well, Roxy, you know, you answered that perfect. What isn't my favorite food? Just because, you know what? Anything that allows me to bring that maximum flavor and tantalize your taste buds, that's what I like. Sometimes I'm into pork, sometimes I'm into salmon, steak, you name it. Whatever allows me to be creative.
Sometimes you're into butternut squash, too.
Yeah, today I'm into butternut squash.
It's very good. I tried it. It's delicious.
Thank you.
How old were you when you realized that you were going to be a chef when you grew up?
Hard question, too, because I was always into like kitchen stuff and cooking, into food. I was a fatty, you know. I was the little fat kid that loved food.
She's still such a baby, and she's got all these accomplishments.
No, everything in my life is food. It always has been. No Barbies, no toys. I just wanted the little toy kitchen.
Well, so kind of always, I guess, is your answer. You've always been cooking?
Yeah. Okay, well, so what do you love to eat?
What I love to eat? Well, you see, look. I'm cooking all day this type of food, right?
Uh-huh.
So what do I love to eat? Oh, I'll munch off of this and I'll try, but sometimes I just want like something my mom made or something my grandmother, home food. Yeah. Yeah, you know how that is.
Yeah. Very cool. Sure. Dark dining tonight.
Yep, Chef Adrian.
Masquerade. Get your blindfold on.
Phantom night.
Phantom night.
Ooh. The Phantom of the Opera. Yeah.
Watch the news at 6 tonight on NBC6 HD.
Kitchens starting from as low as $14.99 with full granite countertops. Panda Kitchen and Bath, from imagination straight to installation.